When you got an old device from your friend or family, or purchased a secondhand device, you may find yourself stuck on the lock to owner or activation lock screen if the previous owner forgot to log out of the Apple ID and Find My is on. No worries, guys. Check out the video to bypass it. First, we'll explain. What is activation lock? Activation lock is designed to stop others from using your lost or stolen Apple device. It kicks in when your device's Find My is previously on. You'll need either the device passcode or your Apple ID password to bypass it. If you don't have both of them, we'll show you an easy way to bypass it. Method 1. Bypass iCloud activation lock using iCloud. If you got this locked device from your friend or family, you can ask them to provide the passcode or to help you remove the Apple ID from their device to bypass the activation lock. Make sure your device is connected to a network. Here is how to do it. If they are using the same Apple ID, ask them to open Find My on their phone, tap the device, and choose the device they want to bypass, then tap Remove this device. You can also ask your friend to do this on the iCloud website. The process is similar. Just choose Remove this device will be all right. And normally your activation lock will be removed, but if it not showing the option or not helping, or you don't know who is the device's previous owner, you can use For Me key to bypass it. Method 2. Bypass activation lock with Tenorshare For Me key. Tenorshare For Me key can safely bypass the iCloud activation lock to set up your device and use it as brand new. After downloading For Me key, connected your phone to your computer, open the program, click Start to remove, and click Trust on your phone, and follow the steps to enter DFU mode, and it will start jailbreaking your device. Once done, click Start to proceed. Follow the instructions to put your device in DFU mode again, and the removal process will be about to kick in. After a while, the iCloud activation lock would be removed. Please pay attention to the notification here, and remember not to set your screen passcode, or you have to retry the bypass process again. Okay, with Tenorshare For Me key, we can easily bypass activation lock. I will leave the free download link in the description. If this helped, remember to like and subscribe to our channel for more handy tips and tricks to enhance your iPhone experience. Until next time, bye.